Hello everyone, let's take a look at the S&P 500. We can see here today it has formed a big red candle. This red big red candle has a gap down from the candle before it and also penetrated the RMA supporting line, and the body is longer than the candles before it, so it's very bearish for the general market, and also it will continue to going down from here because there's very small lower shadow for the candle, so it's bearish. Thank you.